Guys and dolls out there in YouTube land, your favorite little keto goofball diamond. What's up, keto friends and family? You guys have really become friends and family. You really have, and I'm so appreciative for all of you to be here with me. It makes this journey a hell of a lot easier and more fun too. So today is day 730 of my ketogenic journey, week 104. That's right, 2 years as of yesterday. I still can't stop celebrating that. I really can't, because I never thought I could do it. And somebody told me keto was supposed to be unsustainable. Of course, there's new research out that says it's perfectly sustainable, and I'll talk about that more in a minute if I remember. So first, I'm going to show you what I ate yesterday that was perfectly keto friendly. I am going to be right back with a chit chat and a weigh-in, and check out these before and afters. Here we go, y'all. Oh, if you're new here, tap that subscribe button, ring that bell. I teach you everything I know about keto, and I do it for free. And by the way, guys and dolls, if you love me, like, share, do all that good YouTube jazz that helps my channel grow. Here we go, y'all. Breaking my fast at 3:30 p.m. with a double bacon double cheeseburger or baconator with no bun, just mayonnaise, cheese, bacon, 2 pieces of beef patty, some Diet Cherry Dr. Pepper.
Hi. And my little partner, Anthony. Hi.
Zach's with his other grandma. So anyway, I probably will not show you all these I eat all day, because that's probably going to be very boring, and it's probably already been boring. So I'll just tell you how many of them I eat in a day. So what you guys didn't see is I had a performance nut butter, and it's been in the refrigerator, so it's a little harder. And I had it earlier today, so I'm just showing you the packet. But I also had a second one of those Baconators, and then I also had 2 things of pork rinds and a piece of cheese. I want to show you all this because I thought it was fascinating. My calories today, 2,209, 12 grams of carbohydrates, 193 grams of fat, and 110 grams of protein. Down here, though, when you click to enter your food for the day, it says that if I keep eating this way, I will gain about 4.3 pounds. Now, I'm not concerned about this. It's always wrong. And even when it basically is just saying I'm doing weight gaining macros, which we both know I'm not. So, you know, it's cool. I thought it was amusing. It's amusing. Once I deduct the 70 grams of fat, or 70 or 75 grams of fat, times it by 9, and take away the 630 that it equaled out to be, my calories for today were actually 1,579, because a lot of fat cooks off of the burgers, which I measure the fat afterwards.
So I'm just going to show you this. I looked down at my legs, and when I was doing like this, they looked so thin. And I moved my leg, and I was like, holy crap. Y'all see all that fat hanging there? I hope I'm not showing that. I am. Not, okay, wait. No, this is my shorts. We're good. In a shadow. Anyway, they look so thin like that. And then I moved, and I was like, oh my God, look at that hanging meat. Look, that meat's hanging too. In my photos yesterday, I noticed that my feet look so tiny. Hi, Tom. Hi, good morning. Oh, come on, not on top of me. Oh, this is what he does. He gets on my gut and performs the Heimlich maneuver. Okay, dude, can you knock that off now? I was talking about skinny legs. Hi. I mean, I know you don't care about that and all. Okay, y'all. I just thought I'd show you what I could. Hey, guys, I said the Heimlich maneuver. I meant the CPR. He's performing the CPR. With his claws. Can you stop that? Please? I mean, please? Please? Pretty please? Yeah. Kitty. He'll do this for 2 hours, too, if I let him. You're pretty, kitty. Do you know that?
Woohoo! It's one of those good weigh-in days. It's one of those tickled me pink weigh-in days. That sounded dirty. Oh, well. I don't mind. We can be a little dirty and naughty on occasion, can't we, ladies? And gentlemen, you guys, yeah, y'all are really good at it, though. We're good at it behind closed doors. Y'all are more good at it in public. But generally, I better shut up before somebody gets me in trouble. I'm really sorry yesterday about 3 videos in one day, guys and dolls. it's just how they all fell, and I definitely wanted to get the two videos, the photo video and then the weigh-in video out there for yesterday, and then I wanted to get that performance nut butter video out there. Guys and dolls, that giveaway is still going on for like 5 more days, maybe even almost 6 more days. The link will be in the description below. All you gotta do is put your email address in, and somebody will be selected to win a $27 box of performance nut butters, which I have established are keto friendly. In fact, I had one yesterday, and I want to thank Miss Nacine O'Brien over at Keto Mama. Did I say it right? I said Nacine this time, didn't I? I don't know why, but I keep calling her Nancine. It's Nacine. It's a beautiful name. My brain doesn't want to say it that way. And I love her dearly, but she gave me a great idea to put the performance nut butters in the refrigerator. And when they came out, at first it was hard. I was like, well, I don't know about all this. But it had the fat bomb consistency. If anybody's ever made fat bombs, they're kind of tacky and gooey, but it was harder. And it was slick, so you got to watch it. Don't let it drop at your hands. But it tasted kind of like a nut butter cookie. So like a macadamia nut butter cookie, the way it came out like that. And I liked it. So I put the whole damn box in the refrigerator, and that's how I'm going to eat them now. I said, thank you, Miss Nacine. That was a good idea. Never thought about it before. I just thought they were just something you slurped out of the package. But they tasted really good that way, and it was nice. I liked the way it came out. I'm about to go eat. If y'all can't tell, I'm hungry. That's why I'm talking about food in such a glorious fashion. But talking about food, my favorite food, apparently, those Baconators are doing me quite well. It is day 6 for me on the Baconator. You know, I normally do like a 3-day Baconator challenge. I got poop in my mouth today. But I normally do it for like 3 or 4 days and then kind of back off. But I'm on day 6 now. I'm still very happy with it. I think maybe that performance of macadamia nut butter is kind of helping have a little bit of a different taste. So it's nice to have a few different things. I do also eat pork rinds and cheese with it, or like at separate occasions. So it's a little bit different, but I think just the Baconators will get really boring over time for most people. I do love the way they taste, and they are working quite phenomenally for my weight loss. Whoo, y'all. I could not be happier. I shouldn't do that on camera, should I? But it's hot in here. So I'm happy with that. You know what? I think the magnesium, the Mag Enhance that I've been using, has also been helping with my deeper sleep. I'm not necessarily sleeping longer, but the stages of sleep, the deep stage, are better. I'm having dreams now. Sometimes it's not a good thing. I'm pretty sure I took a swim in some chocolate pudding last night, but that's all right. That's all right. Carb dreams are normal. Keto dreams are normal, just so y'all know. I can't tell you how many times I've dreamed that I've kicked myself out of ketosis and I'm stupid for doing it. And it's probably because I have keto on the brain. I run a keto channel. I talk about keto all the time. I teach keto on my emails and I have a website. So keto is on my brain. That's probably why I have those kind of dreams. But it's better than some of the alternative dreams. Lord, y'all. So I'm having a deeper stage of sleep. If you guys want to get anything I talk about, I always try to post a link in the comment section, in the description section, so you can get it. Like these Shashka bracelets. I can't help it, guys. These are not keto related whatsoever, but I adore the damn things. I absolutely love them. I've got to stay off that website because if I ever get rich, I'm going to own Shashka. I want you to know that. If you're new to me and you haven't heard of the Shashka bracelets, they're guaranteed. They cost about $20. You're better off to buy 2 because over $20 is, you know, free shipping. Over $25 is free shipping. I don't know. But anyway, I've got a link below that lets you get 40% off of them. So they'll be way, way cheaper. And I'm in love with them. They're guaranteed not to break. They fit over any hand, which surprised me. So just a little advertisement here. I love those bracelets. I really do. And yeah, so why am I still talking? I also got t-shirts down there if you want them. Keto cuties and all kinds of I love keto t-shirts. Just some cute keto stuff. Go check it out. I love those coffee mugs. I want one myself. Stop talking, Joni. That's why I had to do 3 videos yesterday. I don't know how to shut the hell up. So anyway, let's talk about my weigh-in. You know what? Before I do my weigh-in, I'm actually going to get to somebody else's real fast. So one of y'all sent me your before and after photos, or before and current. You're still going. And that's what they really are, is before and currents. I need to ask you also, Stephanie, if I can list that on my website and put your little story and your photos there with a link to your channel. She does have a channel too, by the way, and I'll show you her channel name in just a second. So Stephanie sent me an email today, or yesterday, it came in yesterday, about her keto journey. She started November 25th, 2018, so that's a good day to start. It really is. but she started and she was miserable and she didn't feel good. And she, I think she said she weighed 260 at the time, and now she has lost 63 pounds since November of 2018. That's amazing. You go, girl. And she was talking to me about her cracked feet, how bad her feet used to be dried and cracked, and that went away on keto. And you know what, y'all? If y'all haven't been with me for a while, you might not know this, but I had crocodile feet, dragon scales on them some bitches. The pads in my feet were so thick. And I used to think it's because I was barefoot all the time. That's just, it's just how it's going to be because I don't like to wear shoes. And I could literally step on a thumbtack. I wouldn't know it was there unless I heard it ticking on the floor when I was walking. So I wouldn't know. And like my kids, they had a ball trying to scrape that crap off the bottom of my feet and using the little scrapey thing. My feet were terrible. Now she said hers bled. Mine didn't bleed unless I pulled the stuff off of them. Which I did. And there would be like a hole that deep because I took that piece of padding off. But like a month into keto, I realized I ain't have feet problems no more. That was just gone. My feet were baby soft. I don't even know how it happened. I don't know why it happens. But if you have hard, dry, cracked feet, keto is your way to go, baby. And if you need it, I've got a beginner's guide both on my website, ketodiamond.com, and down in the description below. And a playlist on the front of this channel teaches you how to do keto. And if you still got questions, my email's in the description below, and I help you for free. So what do you got to lose? I'm here. All you got to do is lose a little sugar and cake and some bread. I'll help you all the way. So anyway, let me show you Miss Stephanie's photo, her before and after. And she also runs a YouTube channel, The Good Life Keto Life. Check that. Cute. Rock on, right? So let's get to my weigh-in today, because I'm very impressed and happy with myself. I really am. And I brought out something you guys haven't seen in a while. And if you're new to me, you've never seen it, probably. Hold on one second, though. Sorry about that, you guys. I had to take a cough break. I was trying not to do it on camera. I used to do a whiteboard, like every weigh-in. I was a whiteboard freak. So week 104, 2 years and 1 day of keto, day 730. Like, you need to know all that, but I'm just saying, it's sustainable, damn it. Don't let nobody tell you otherwise. Oh, speaking of that, before I get to the weigh-in, yesterday, I don't normally recommend Keto Connects videos. I do like them, don't get me wrong, it's just I don't think they understand my journey coming from being morbidly obese and then being small most of the time, but they do have some great videos, and I'm going to recommend one to you. Yesterday, they did like a collab video with several other of the bigger YouTubers, and they were talking about their favorite keto research papers or studies. Go check that video out. You will find a lot of interesting studies. And for me, and for you too, if anybody ever comes up to you and says, it's going to mess up your cholesterol, at least then you'll have the knowledge to fire back and say, so, cholesterol ain't that damn important. And you can tell them why, because you know and you done read the research paper. Knowledge is power. Keto is power. Okay, back to the weigh-in. So, it's my start weight, 311.8 pounds. Last week, I checked Monday, last week, I was 184.4. Today, y'all, today, 179.8, I'm in the 170s. Oh boy, y'all. I ain't never think I was gonna see that. I mean, I've done a lot on keto, I ain't never think I was gonna do or ever see, but I ain't never think I was gonna see that. So, for the week, technically, down 4.6 pounds, but really 2.4, because my lowest weigh-in before this was 184.2. So, this is my real. This is for real. This is after dropping the water weight and some more fat. 179.8. I could almost cry. I'm not going to do it because I'm not sure this mascara is waterproof. Well, no, the mascara is. I'm not sure if the eyeliner is waterproof. So, we're not going to. Did I put eyeliner on? I did not put eyeliner on. I can cry if I want to. But guys, I'm 132 pounds down. That's 132 pounds. Like, I don't need to put this all up in your face. You can see it. Oh, by the way, Keto Diamond YouTube. That's who I am. You know that, Keto. I'm being stupid now. Just plain stupid. But I am so beyond thrilled. Beyond thrilled. Now, and I know a lot of people watch this channel and they're either new to keto or they're having struggles. Understand, my journey has been full of struggles. There's been a lot. I've had to chisel away at it, chip away at it, take this out, try this, chip away. It's been a struggle. Okay, so 132 pounds has taken me 2 years. Now, that's great for some and not so great for others, because some of y'all can just fly right by that, and some of y'all are struggling to hit anything, and it's okay. Your body has a lot of healing to do, and it's like Miss Melanie over at Princess Ninja and Keto says, she's had a lot of struggles. Menopause, stuff like being a frequent dieter in her youth, all these things will slow you down some, they will stall you out, and it's okay if that's the case for you. I'm just here to help you along with your journey the best I can. Now, your journey will not be just like mine. Some of you will do better than me, some of you will not do as good as me, but that is just fine. The point of keto, while losing weight is fan-flippin-tastic, getting healthy is more important. And I never would have thought that before. I mean, I just want to be skinny, but also needed to be healthy and not die. So keto is the way to not die. Weight loss is a bonus, and that's wonderful. But we're all in this together, and I will help you every step of the way. I promise you that. So I don't know how long I've been talking, guys and dolls, but remember, we've got a bunch coming up this week, and I'm trying not to overkill y'all with videos, because yesterday with 3 videos, I'm pretty sure some of y'all are like, girl, can you shut the hell up? And you would be right, because no, I cannot. But makes for some interesting, a lot of mouth running content. Anyway, we have a giveaway coming up. We also have the Performance Nut Butter giveaway. That's that link down in the description. Go check on that. And in the next couple of days, we will be starting the August challenge for trying to lose 10 pounds, which if you only lose one, that's just fine. If you go back 3, that's just fine. If you lose 15, hells yes, let us know about it. But it's just a challenge. And it's a way to get you out there and get you to know about more keto YouTubers too. So the YouTubers will all be linked in those videos below. It's one video a week for 4 weeks, just with an update of our weight loss and our journey specifically catered to the challenge. And that's with everybody's link in the description below of their videos so that you can find more channels. And that's nice. And a lot of the ones that are joining so far are smaller channels. And I'm going to do an official video on that so that everybody who wants to join can put their link below for me so I can share it with everybody else. and then we're also, and of course I want the subscribers to join in too, because that gets you motivated, gets you helped, and might kick you into high gear. And all you got to do is on those videos, tell us your weigh-in and how you're doing. That's it. But so far, how you doing? How you doing right now? What's going on in your life right now? You going to school? School's coming up. Some of y'all might be in school still, college and all that. Some of you might be continuing your education. Please let us know how life's going for you. I love to get to know you guys. I love that. It's so wonderful and personal, and I just adore it. So, I also have the 3,000 subscriber giveaway coming. I'm going to do an official video on that in a couple days. I'm going to show you all the little prizes that I've got in that red bag, and I'm going to show you the other thing in more detail. And it's just a so-and-so sent me challenge. Miss Melanie sent me, Miss whoever sent me, somebody mentioned your channel and I came over from that. And it could be from a long time ago. It could be from right now today. And if you say somebody sent you, then you and the person who sent you will be entered into the drawing. Okay? And I'm going to draw one person to win, well, two people. One to win one and one to win the other. And hell, I might just pick, I don't know how to do it. Because some people are not going to need a Bluetooth keyboard. And some people are not going to need jewelry. So I might just let you put beside your name which item you would rather have. And do 2 separate drawings on the same day. So anyway, guys and dolls, I'm going to shut the hell up now. Because I've been talking a lot. But I love keto and I love you. And I love this journey. And I love this magical ride we're on. And if you need my help, all my contact information is in the description below. And I will help you for free. No problems, no strings, just ask. And if you would like to appear on my channel because you bought a bracelet, because you bought a t-shirt, or because you have a before and after you want to share, email me. It's in the description below. Much love to you guys and dolls. I will see you tomorrow.